Hello and welcome to episode 49. Today we are going to be doing Hobbs Fall Cave. Let's jump in and do this. All fun in the sun. Fun all day long. Coming. Coming, 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 coming as fast as I can.
No more. I yield. I
yield. Make sure I loot everything. Hurry up and save that girl, I guess. They're probably gonna kill her, so. Look at Daedra. That was something good. Useless. Chest. Nice. Cabbage. Save game.
Can't hide from me.
Ooh. Fuck. Damn, dude. That's how you get raped in the game. Have you ever been raped before? I have. Okay. Obviously my armor's not working, so I'm gonna have to use a shout. Unrelenting force.
Boost!
Potion recipe, take that, robes of major restoration. Where we got here? We got a princess chest. Wow, what a good lockpick, right, everyone? Welcome to Rape. Today we are doing a demonstration on how to be raped in the game physically. Get blasted by a shit ton of ice spells and then die. Hence, fireballs. No boss chest though, I'm actually surprised. Oops, rada! Must be at the end then here. Friendly? No, you're not. why I make no friend. Why I have no friend. Was that too late to save that girl, I wonder? Probably was. I'm sorry. Wow. 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 I suck. There we go. I wasn't in time to save her. I am sad. I guess no being saved today, huh? Oops. Yes, this is it. Yeah. It is marked as cleared. Thank you guys for watching this episode. Appreciate it. If I missed anything, please be sure to comment down below. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.